Today's mission is far more dangerous than any you've undertaken so far. We're entering the Lion's Den, Blackwood HQ. Your target is a VIP, and intel suggests this man to be the money behind the entire Blackwood operation. Capture him, incapacitate him, or kill him. He cannot be allowed to leave the building. Jamming the elevator. We'll have to hack the access codes floor by floor. Hold your position. I will give you the okay when we are ready. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Gunner down! Push ahead!
Helicopter, it's moving towards you. It's most likely going to retrieve the target. You must fight your way to the helipad before it lands. It's the only way out of the building. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Gunner's down. Let's go.
Tech is unblocked. elevator. We are analyzing the data we managed to download from the Blackwood servers. As soon as we find any helpful information on the target, I'll update you. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Ready!
What are you waiting for? Go to the elevator! Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. That the target was en route to a meeting with Blackwood's CEO, Ursula Ellis. Don't forget that name. She may very well be your next target. I will provide you with more intel on her as you go. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Thank you.
Let's move to the next floor. Elevator's activated. Ellis was senior analyst at Brayman Brothers Bank in London. When the stock markets crashed, Ellis and her family were just a few of the thousands who were disappeared without trial by Britain's new anti-capitalist justice party. The people lost everything they owned, so it was open season for anyone resembling a bank executive. You could almost feel sorry for her. Almost. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Elevators a go. You don't want to imagine what happened to her and her family. And Ellis was the only one to come out alive. Of all the senior staff at Brayman, she alone survived the witch hunts. She escaped to the U.S. where banks were ruled by fear. They were terrified that the same bloody uprisings that swept across the U.K. would happen in the U.S. too. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. This.
All set.
Elevator's ready. After just a few months in America, Dr. Ursula Ellis came up with something to keep those fat cats and their assets safe and sound. Blackwood. The woman is a financial and strategic genius, and with Ellis at the wheel, Blackwood turned international almost overnight. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Gunner's down. Let's go.
People in the world today, but there is one person whose opinion she values even more than her own. This person is our target. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
All right.
Attention squad. I have an important update for you. The commander of Warface, General Lee Wharton, is personally going to run the operation from this point on. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Lee Wharton here. I'm proud of you, squad. You're doing a damn fine job. Showing these home-cooked wannabes what real soldiery is about. Carry out.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Get moving, people!
That's a hot damn shame Ursula isn't in that building. I had the pleasure of meeting her when she just started in Flatwood. Back when they were just a bunch of small-time criminals, screwing around in the third world like gun-toting headless chickens. Well, they still are, but the guns got bigger. I should have squashed a lot of them back.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Frag out!
All expendables restored.
All set. Let's do this.
Thank you.
to sweep the next floor. Sir, we've decrypted some of Ursula's emails. The target's ID has been verified. We believe him to be the coin man himself. He goes by the name of Oberon White. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Frag out!
Let's go.
Sniper down. Sniper down.
Our intelligence also tells us that at the age of 9, he was diagnosed as a sociopath and mid-scale autistic, but with an extremely high IQ. The guy is a savant and a genius. We aren't sure about his appearance, but everything else matches perfectly. It must be him. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Thank you.
good, but they ain't us.
Completely off a rocker. Evacuate immediately. Get to the elevator. Go, go, go!